गुड इवनिंग जेंटलमैन. सो द टॉपिक फॉर माय लेक्चर 8 इज डिसइन्वेस्टमेंट ऑफ पब्लिक अंडरटेकिंग्स इन इंडिया. टू बिगिन विद, व्हाट इज पब्लिक अंडरटेकिंग्स एंड व्हाट इज डिसइन्वेस्टमेंट ऑफ पब्लिक अंडरटेकिंग्स. सो व्हेन प्रेसिडेंट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया सेल्स पब्लिक एसेट्स, इट इज नोन एज डिसइन्वेस्टमेंट ऑफ पब्लिक अंडरटेकिंग्स. प्रीवियसली in the first BJP-led NDA alliance from 1994 to 2004, from 1999 to 2004, the government had privatized Bharat Aluminium Company, which is BALCO, then Hindustan Zinc and Sterlite Corporation, and VSNL, which is Videsh Sanchar Nigam Limited. And now, the second BJP-led NDA line, that is from 2014, till now, the government had privatized, as we all know, recently Air India was privatized and certain public sector banks were merged. So, why were these done? These were done because when all these work individually and all these were non-performing public sector undertakings. And all this turned out to be a burden on the Indian government. So, as these funds could have been channelized for further use or more effective use. This is privatization or de-investment is done in two ways. That is, either direct sell it to a private party or set it for bidding. And the private parties would bid for it. So, to continue with, as we all know, Air India was recently privatized. If we ask, what is the use of privatization? We may say that when a private party takes over certain things, they would make sure that it is run more efficiently and people would get satisfaction for the cost they are paying. Now, if you think that why are the workers happy with privatization, I would honestly say no. Because private parties would make the laborers or the workers work hard for the money they give as salary. Lot of workers' association protested against this, especially when the ONGC HPC was set to privatize. But still, when all of these protests was going on, the government moved with the privatization and it was done successfully. And the Finance Minister of India, Srimati Nirmala Sitharaman, says that all these funds that will be saved by privatization will be used for the benefit of the people of India in forms of investments in education and healthcare sector. I hope I have given a brief information or brief sight into disinvestment policy of the Indian government. Thank you. Jai Hind.